At the School for Troubled Girls, we weren't allowed eyeliner. So some of us would like wiggle our mascara into the lower lash line and upper lash line to tight line. And this definitely got me in trouble. There was one particular staff who always noticed when I did that. So I would try not to do it around her because if you got in trouble for this again and again, you could lose your makeup privileges entirely. We would also do fasts where we would give up makeup for a few days or months.